This is Gary, Buzz, Mike, and this is the Big Daddy Cub. Clear it out, bud. Okay. Okay. You out there? Here, bud. You tack it on out there. Don't hit nothing. This is 133 inches of pure fine, right? Yeah. Yeah. It'd make it track better like that, you know? Got a bad camber problem. Oh. Sitting there and loaded. Load it up on us a little bit. Hold on to it there, bud. Now clear it out. There we go. We need to come out on the idle, the low end screw on that, about eighth of a turn, 16th. Now how did you get this one, Mike? Helicopter stuff? Oh my god. Damn. Yeah. That's you talking about them Blade 400s and stuff, right? Yeah. What, Mike?
You recording this?
Oh yeah. I got that first one too. I'll have all six or eight videos up, and it's a load that'll be sent to you automatically, Mike. What I do now is I compress them, and I can upload a 15 minute flight in 30 minutes. Yeah. What I do is I just compress all of them, and then I just line them up on YouTube, and then as soon as one finishes, the other one starts. I just walk away. Okay, Mike. You like flying that bus? And I had to tell Mike how much you love flying it, dude. You know what? And he said he liked watching you fly it. Yeah. That engine's perfect, isn't it?
Perfect. Powerful.
Yes, it is. Fun, man. I just like flying big airplanes, you know? That was good. That was real good.
A little low, but
yeah.
I'm a little shaky with it.
Yeah. It's menacing, man. You know what I'm saying? I shook like a I don't know, but I shook, you know? Them gimbals there, them long gimbals are a little tough for me.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. 133 inches. And got a converted chainsaw engine on it. Yeah, 47cc.
It's a sweetie, man.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. Isn't it? And Mike got it by trading some Blade 400s. I think he had three of them for it. That's how he got this airplane. I'd say that's a good trade, wouldn't you? I'd do that trade all day long. Wouldn't you, my bud? Oh man, it is. Pawnee, Mike has?
Ag wagon.
Uh-huh. Oh, Cessna Ag wagon? Yeah. I'd like to fly that. Wouldn't you? The fellow that owns this, Mike, he has a giant scale Cessna Ag wagon. I think it is the Hangar 9. Is that what it is? Yeah, the Hangar 9 version. It's light blue and white. Very pretty.
This makes me love doves right here.
It does. Yeah. I felt the wind off that. Yeah, I felt it.
Did you want it?
Oh, yes, I got it all. Thank you. that's cool. Oh yeah. They ain't turned their head yet.